I was debating on whether to do another video. I'm kind of getting ready to hit the road to take my road trip. I got everything ready for that. And I just uploaded. It's Sunday morning, and I'm on my way to church, and I thought, maybe I'll do like one last one. I keep, every time I do them, I wind up like making a teaching video, and then I gotta add verses. But I don't want to do it on this. I just want to give you an update. I checked the news at 6:30, and I showed you the Staples sign. It's a street here in Corpus Christi. And at 3 in the morning, a 50-year-old store clerk was shot this morning. That's 4 hours ago, on Staples at the Stripes, on Staples, South Staples. He was killed. It was a robbery, and he was killed. The night before, there's a apartment complex here in Corpus called Summit, I think. And a 23-year-old girl was murdered as well. So that's two murders in 2 days. I was a little upset because at the fire department in Kingsville, we used to have the reporter for the Kingsville Record, which is a smaller town, a smaller paper than the Corpus Christi Caller Times. And they'd come in every morning and look at our runs. Did you have a fire? Did you have an ambulance? And we had a run log that said, this is the time the call came in, this is the time we got on scene. And for all emergencies, fire, police, shootings, whatever, you should have response times about 7 minutes, 8 minutes. And the reason, and the paper reported weekly the response times. None of these murder shootings calls, it said, I don't know what happened on this guy that was just killed 4 hours ago. It said they had a call, the police department had a call, it was an incomplete 911 call. Did it take them 2 hours to get there? I don't know. But you got to report that. I just passed K-Trip Light TV News right here on the highway. And it upsets me because there were people that have called for breaking and enterings, and they didn't show, or they showed over an hour, or said we don't have anybody to go. I don't know if it happened on these murders, the last two. But it upsets me because you all that have followed my site understand all the stuff that I've written on, posted for years. Years. And because I was a supervisor to a degree on my years at the fire department, captain, temporary captain assignments and all, I recognized that the way that this police department dealt with a lot of problems was they moved people around. These are, and I'm not talking just like problems, I'm talking criminal problems by police officers. These are things I wrote, documented, sent out. And the response that I had over years of it was, they go after you. That's the response. They go after you. I'm upset. I don't know if they corrected any of these problems. I don't know if all these things are still continuing to go on. But these are two murders in 2 nights, and still I've not seen one report. I look at the news, the KIII, Channel 3, KRS, which is Channel 6, KCTV, which is Channel 10. I have never seen a report or in the Corpus Christi Caller that says the call came in at this time and the unit got here at this time. I've never seen that. And if the response times to all of these are still either an hour, 2 hours, in some cases in the past, no one ever came. I gave you that case of the Bluff Glass, or they had a robbery. They called about a robbery they had. No one ever came. For everyone, I don't know if it's fixed. The local media, I'm on the way to church, or else I would have waited until after church, but I wanted to do this. The weather's nice, and I have everything in my car packed. I wouldn't want to leave today, but I might. And that's how I go. That's how I do my trips. I just leave. So that's why I made sure I had my, you know, the jack. I didn't have the jack in the trunk. But I want to have the car because I don't want to just be sitting in New Jersey. I want to be driving to different places and, you know, looking at some things up there. But I was upset just looking at that. And I wanted to do this. I'm going to be in the Mass in about 10 minutes. I'm almost there. And it's where I mentioned on the last video, all the judges in the courts, all the DAs and all, they had a special Mass, I guess, the other day. It's called Red Mass. They were all gathered in that courtroom, or in that church, God's court. And I said how the pictures, whoever snapped the photo with that was in the Kohler Times, they all looked very uncomfortable. All those judges, I don't know what verse they were reading, but it was from the book of Amos, Prophet Amos. Everybody that wants good things for Corpus Christi, I want good things for Corpus Christi. But I've seen that. I was going to post that article, but I don't want to post the article. Remember that big motorcycle rally they had in Texas this past year, and there was a shooting, and it was a big thing. It made national news. I read an article the other day. The cops shot some people. They made it sound like the bikers were killing each other. There was some deaths, and the article, once again, the article came out that they were kind of covering up that those cops fired into the crowd, killed people. And whatever area, city that is, that media is not like the Corpus media. That media, the newspapers and all in that area, did a big expose on it. And I remember reading, why are they covering up the cops killing people, the ballistics, bullets, all that? And in the article, and it was like, you know, a major paper in Texas, and they actually said because all of those guys, prosecutors, DAs, cops, they all work hand in hand. And the immediate response that, at least here in Texas, at least in Corpus, they don't even investigate any of this, is you immediately cover up. And you don't just cover up to the point where, like, let's not say anything. Anybody that does say anything, you are a target. You are an absolute target. And that department, at least here, they go after you. The time, following people, all that, that happens. And so if you're concerned, what you need to do, I don't know about the shooting that just took place 4 hours ago, a 50-year-old man was murdered. What about, I've been looking in the paper, I mentioned on a video a few weeks ago, you had the armed robbery in Pizza Hut where I just went the other day for lunch. They've never got anybody on that. You had the girl that was murdered, run over, the family's upset, never been anybody on that. You had the other store right where I live by the Oso Bay, was robbed at knife point, the store I go into, never nothing on that. None of those were solved, none of that. Now you got two more murders. They arrested somebody on the murder that was at the Summit Apartments, but they say the other girl shot that girl in self-defense, and they arrested the boyfriend on, it was like a break-in and all. So they did arrest somebody on that. I just want you to see, this is just a little update, so I decided not to, this is coming right into, I usually get a real pretty view when I'm over here. This is coming right down to where I go to the church. Pops lives around here. And I got it in me, you know, sometimes I just decide I'm going to head out. And today I feel that way. But I don't want to head out. I could after the Mass. But I normally like to leave very early when I take those trips. But the weather's cool and it's making me, you know, I got it in me. So I just want to do that update. That's just the local news media update, because I checked the news, and that was a murder that just took place this morning in a Stripes store at Staples, and I was upset in the sense that they didn't give the response time, they didn't say when the call came in, and it looked a little suspicious because it said it was an incomplete 911 call. And I gave you that case where the people that lived on Padre Island, they finally went to the local media because there was somebody breaking in, and they were at the door breaking in, and it took them over an hour for the police department to get there. You need to report all this local media. That's the Corpus Christi Calder Times building right there. So I passed all the media things. KIII building, or one of the other ones, is right down the street where Pops lives. I always see all the satellite dishes. So this is the media center of Corpus Christi right here. And I would just encourage, and the police department's right down there, if you want to correct all of this, I'm familiar with reporters coming into the police department, looking at our dispatch, the logs we had. I'm familiar with all that. And if you want to correct all of this, the way you correct it is start reporting the response times. A call came in, whether it's fire, police, or ambulance, say the call came in at 6 o'clock, we dispatched at 6:02 or whatever, arrived on scene at 6:12, I'm at the church, that's my church. And when you report that, it gives a... Let's see, I'm recording, right? When you report that, it gives an incentive. It gives an incentive for the response times to be correct or to get there in time. This is downtown. It's very pretty. A lot of times when I'm driving over here on Sunday, it's almost time. You might even hear the bells ring. It's almost 7:30. It's the mass I go to. This is called Broadway Street. You know, the original name of the cathedral is St. Patrick's. I think I read that somewhere on one of these. I like that because I'm going to be in St. Patrick's in New York pretty soon. Sometimes I run into homeless guys. It's pretty over there. Some live right in this area. So today you got a little video of me walking up to the church. See, it's already getting a little warmer. I preferred it to stay cool today. All right. I want to bless you guys. Church is going to start. I just want you to see that update. I'm not being critical. I want you to understand. If everything was good on these recent murders, it's never good for murder. But if they showed up in time and the call came in and they dispatched in time, but you don't know. This media will not report any of that. And that upsets me because even a small town like Kingsville, they kept our feet to the fire. And if we had a run that it took us 15 minutes and a response was that long, that was a problem. And you've had many in this city that's over an hour, some that people never showed up to, and that's a problem. That's a problem. That's why when I talk about these issues and for the general public are not aware that it's a big problem like that. But I was aware because I'm familiar with that. Okay? I'm not sure what the scripture is going to be today. I won't get a chance to talk about it. I'll post this like a little later. God bless you all.